ways to break a nigga into pieces. Had to eat some cheesy niggas out my circle like a pizza. I'm way too exclusive, I don't shop on Insta boutiques. All the little ass clothes only fit fake booties. Still talking cash shit, pussy like water. I'm a mother and relaxing. I would never trip on a nigga if I had him. That's my trash, you're made so bad.